verdict is...
Shake an empty hand in your dreams!